Let's remain standing for God Save the Queen, performed by Richard Hatfield.
Just around the corner from England against Wales.